Gypsy moth caterpillars ate their way through 12 million acres of forest in the Northeast this year. It was the biggest infestation ever, and another of equal proportions is expected in 1982. Traps set around Virginia hold evidence the moths are moving here. State agriculture officials say a wholesale infestation here is inevitable. All they can do is try to slow it down with certain control techniques.
Be such things as parasites and a pheromone, which is a sex lure that can confuse the male moths. And there's also the possibility of biological pesticides.
The insect is a problem for foresters, but it is a pest in more ways than one for suburban homeowners.
They have problems with caterpillars actually crawling all over the grounds, into the houses or into the swimming pool, and they just become a nuisance. There's also the droppings from the caterpillars, which can become quite a problem in high outbreak areas. And not to mention, of course, they can kill trees.
The gypsy moth has no redeeming characteristics, but a massive spray program to eradicate the bug is not likely and is not likely to succeed. Our best hope, the natural downside of the gypsy moth cycle, due to fall in 1983. Gene Meserve, Richmond.